read that bit.
You find anything we need, let me know. No, my lord, I don't know where the other nobles are. I suggest you ask Ambassador Montpellier. Oh, you're him. Thren, Inquisition Quartermaster. I'm doing what I can to supply this mess. If you find what I need to fill one of my requisitions, I'd appreciate you bringing it in.
What do you do here?
I make sure the Inquisition troops have food in their bellies and iron in their hands. Both are important. Lots of people expecting us to be heroes, marching all day to fight the demons. Turns out heroes need to dig latrines just like everyone else.
How does someone end up as quartermaster for the Inquisition?
I served Ferelden under Ten Logain MacTyr, best commanding officer this world has ever seen. After they all turned on him at Denerim, though, there wasn't much use for people who held that opinion. Queen Honora offered my services to the Inquisition. It was a kindness. She knew I supported her father and got me away from the political garbage.
Your loyalty to the man you served is admirable, Quartermaster.
Thank you. A lot of people seem to think they know what happened at Ostagar, but I was there. Tern Loghain never betrayed his king. If he'd brought the reinforcements, Darkspawn would have just killed everyone. He did what he had to do to save our country, and we betrayed him. I apologize. Sister Liliana told me I shouldn't talk about this. Just forget it.
What did you mean when you mentioned requisitions?
I'm making this Inquisition run with what we have, but we're not a real army. We're stretched thin on materials, so I've put up a requisition list for anything that could help our people. Here, take a look. You find some iron and a good logging site. Maybe Harrit can get our troops better weapons.
If I have material for a special order, do I bring it to you?
Just take it over there. One of my boys will take the materials or jot down what you found.
Farewell.
Make a go with you. Thanks for checking anyway.
So, now that Cassandra's out of earshot, are you holding up all right? I mean, you go from being the most wanted criminal in Thedas to joining the armies of the faithful. Most people would have spread that out over more than one day.
It's not so bad. I'm taking it in stride.
Better than most of us, then. For days now, we've been staring at the breach, watching demons and Maker knows what fall out of it. Bad for morale would be an understatement. I still can't believe anyone was in there and lived.
I'm still not sure I believe that any of this is really happening.
If this is all just the Maker winding us up, I hope there's a damn good punchline coming. You might want to consider running at the first opportunity. I've written enough tragedies to recognize where this is going. Heroes are everywhere. I've seen that. But the hole in the sky, that's beyond heroes. We're going to need a miracle.
Still got demons pouring out of the rifts.
Might be something here. Better take a closer look. Thank you.
thought you and your men might be working up a thirst. She sent me over to see if you needed anything.
We're fine, thank you. Another time, then. You need something, let me know. You need something, let me know. Expected you'd be by. How's the new gear thing?
It doesn't really matter in the long run.
Of course it does. The world's gone mad. Stock armor and blades are good against bandits, but we're not fighting bandits. My gear will see you through demons, apostates, whatever this world throws at you. So, you need custom work, something special. You bring the materials to us, we'll make it happen.
Can you help improve my arms and armor?
Yes. You find a new piece, a pauldron or greaves, we'll take care of it. You can't just slap a new hilt on your sword in the field. Bring it here, we'll make sure it's done right and proper.
If I want something, what can you make?
Start simple. Something to keep you safe. Take a look at it on the table there and we can talk. You'll need materials. We should have what you want just outside.
Goodbye.
Right.
Instead. Oh. I suppose that would work as well. Has revealed to me, as there is but one world, one life, one death, there is but one God, and He is our Maker.
You've seen our mounts. Most of them should be pulling clouds.
Serve you well. You need something, let me know.
You dislike the Templar sister?
No.
Does it trouble you?
It stops spreading, and it doesn't hurt.
We take our victories where we can. What's important is that your mark is now stable, as is the breach. You've given us time, and Solas believes a second attempt might succeed, provided the mark has more power. The same level of power used to open the breach in the first place. That is not easy to come by.
What harm could there be in powering up something we barely understand?
Hold on to that sense of humor. You've met Commander Cullen, leader of the Inquisition's forces.
It was only for a moment on the field. I'm pleased you survived.
This is Lady Josephine Montelier, our ambassador and chief diplomat.
I've heard much. It's a pleasure to meet you at last.
And of course, you know Sister Liliana.
My position here involves a degree of...
She is our spymaster.
Yes, tactfully put, Cassandra.
That's an impressive bunch of titles.
I mentioned that your mark needs more power to close the breach for good.
Which means we must approach the rebel mages for help.
And I still disagree. The Templars could serve just as well.
We need power, Commander. Enough magic poured into that mark.
Might destroy us all. Templars could suppress the breach, weaken it, so...
Pure speculation.
I was a Templar. I know what they're capable of.
Unfortunately, neither group will even speak to us yet. The Chantry has denounced the Inquisition, and you specifically.
Can't you simply ignore them?
If only that were possible. Some are calling you the Herald of Andraste, and that frightens the Chantry. The remaining clerics have declared it blasphemy, and we heretics for harboring you.
Chancellor Roderick's doing, no doubt.
It limits our options. Approaching the mages or Templars for help is currently out of the question.
Just how am I the Herald of Andraste?
People saw what you did at the temple, how you stopped the breach from growing. They have also heard about the woman seen in the rift when we first found you. They believe that was Andraste.
Even if we tried to stop that view from spreading.
Which we have not.
The point is, everyone is talking about you.
It's quite the title, isn't it? How do you feel about that?
I don't mind it at all.
People are desperate for a sign of hope. For some, you're that sign. And to others, a symbol of everything that's gone wrong.
So if I wasn't with the Inquisition...
Well, let's be honest, they would have censured us no matter what.
And you not being here isn't an option.
There is something you can do. A Chantry cleric by the name of Mother Giselle has asked to speak to you. She is not far, and knows those involved far better than I. Her assistance could be invaluable.
Why would someone from the Chantry help a declared heretic?
I understand she's a reasonable sort. Perhaps she does not agree with her sisters. You will find Mother Giselle tending to the wounded in the hinterlands near Redcliffe.
Look for other opportunities to expand the Inquisition's influence while you're there.
We need agents to extend our reach beyond this valley, and you're better suited than anyone to recruit them.
In the meantime, let's think of other options. I won't leave this all to the Herald.
Have you kept in touch with our friends in Lady Esterly's estate? Several bards will play for her tomorrow night. We will have names soon enough.
men are the work of our Maker's hands. From the lowest slaves to the highest kings. Look who's back from the dead. Again.
My thanks for any part you played in that.
Yeah. Well, you can pay me back by fixing the world. Name's Adan. I'm in charge of keeping our little band here stocked with potions and elixirs. Not that Seeker Pentagast seems to care whether we've got the supplies to actually do that.
I found notes by a Master Tajan. I wondered if you might be interested.
Let me have a look. This should... Oh, I see. With a distillate of... The old codger was on the edge of a breakthrough here, but he couldn't see it. You want some of these mixed up, you just give the word.
How do I go about having potions made?
Just take a look there and tell me what you'd like. Find a recipe for something better, I can make that too.
You asked, Flitter.
I'll make you bless. Can I get you something for your trouble?
Master Harriet said I should go back right away.
Empress of fire, what season may come? We fight for the day you'll restore our heart and bring us to glory.
Andraste. She sent you to us to show the world her love, and I am ready for that love. Well, I'm not ready for that kind of love. That is, unless that's what you want, but... I mean, I'm Flitter. Can I get you a drink?
What did you mean by that kind of love?
Nothing. I didn't mean anything. What did you mean? As I said, I'm Flitter. The Inquisition soldiers needed a place to unwind, so Leliana brought me in to set up a tavern. Nothing fancy, but it's safer for the soldiers than looking for trouble in some village.
You said Leliana asked you to run an Inquisition tavern. How did you meet?
Dumb luck, maybe.
I managed an inn back in Denerim. When I heard interesting gossip, I passed word to Liliana. Sometimes it was helpful. She asked if I wanted to own my own tavern, and I said yes. I didn't realize she meant this.
What can you tell me about this area?
Adarnus Haven's apothecary. He's been making potions and tending to the wounded as best he can. Harris is the Inquisition's smith. Whatever he can make you, Thren the quartermaster can probably find. And for anything fancier, you can try buying from Segrit. His prices aren't too high. Yet. Oh, there's also my knave. She studies beasts and things, as I understand.
Farewell.
Goodbye. Still searching for someone to lead me. Can you guide me to the revolt inside me? Promise surviving the breach. Promise surviving the breach.
Something?
So we're heretics, just like that. Should we surrender or...
Don't be foolish.
All things in this world
we are the Chantry. As much as any grand cleric, that Frathed Valroyo isn't the word to make.
From their brothers
it's politics.
And sisters do harm to their livelihood and to their peace of mind. Our mate.
Awake and out. And here I paid. No matter, no matter. Segrit, honored to meet you. Thank you. Anything you need is yours. For if I stay here, I imagine it's no better for you. Good day. Or good as it could be with the sky ripped apart.
Can I see what you have for sale?
Of course. My wares are at the table. Greetings.
Until later.
Stay safe.
Good day to you.
Such a mermaid wishes to use some inexpensive spirits.
We are garnering interest from the capital.
You're not pleased?
I am not convinced we are prepared for the full scrutiny of Val Royeaux.